Cameron's the epitome of someone who works nonstop to get better and better. He has YouTube videos from when he was little in his basement going through an obstacle course. If you haven't seen him, look it up. You know, we might laugh at that, but it's those hours alone that make special players. After practices, C would stay to shoot a little bit, dribble a little bit. Why? Simply to get better. To have a day like this, where he gets to sign a letter of intent to play at UL. Battling many injuries is something he's had to do for the last couple of years, but he's grown, he's gotten stronger, he's put in so many hours of PT. He was determined to be one of the best. Well, Cameron, you are one of the best. You're one of the best. You make everyone around you a better player. Unselfish, but also lethal. You know how to play the central midfield role. 26 assists this season, an all-time school record. All-state, 2 years. The list of accolades goes on and on for Cameron, which, if you saw the senior speech, I was lucky enough to introduce that, and it's pretty awesome. All-state tournament and MVP for the All-A tournament this year. But these accolades go on and on, and they happen because of all the hard work you've put into it. It's been my absolute pleasure to coach you these last couple of years, and I can't wait to watch you suit up for the Cards. You know, this is your dream come true. So congratulations, Cameron.
First, I'd like to thank my friends and teammates for always pushing me throughout practices every day. Next, I'd like to thank my coaches, especially T-Bone and Matt Wilkerson, for helping me become the best player I can be and always being on my side. I'd like to thank Woz for making this past fall season the best collegiate season that I've ever had. And then I'd like to thank Javnon for developing me into the player I am today. Most of all, I'd like to thank my parents for being the biggest fans on and off the field, pushing me towards the dream of playing Division I ACC soccer. I couldn't have done without you all. Thanks for being there every step of the way. Can't wait to be a Cardinal.
All those speeches too, buddy, don't worry. All right, get your cameras ready. Get your pins ready. Support, and I know these athletes thank you all for being here, teammates, parents, family, friends. It's a big moment, so all right, sign away. Yeah, all right, let's give it up for them one more time.